I don't think Jarrell Washington did that kind of fight. Because I know people look at Adam, but if you watch Adam and my fight, we're both big guys that pull a lot of pressure, a lot of punches. And he's pretty accurate when Adam starts landing. So if Jarrell Washington learned anything from my fight, he'll improve. But I just feel like, you know, a lot of people sleep on Adam because of how he looks. And that's a big mistake. And he kind of stepped on me. And I'm bigger than Adam, but physically I look more like muscular. I look more like a football player compared to Adam. And he slept on me. If he slept on me, I'm hoping to sleep on Adam. That's all I can say.
Have you ever boxed Adam?
I got over 2,000 rounds of Adam. Adam is no joke. Adam is my Polish brother. So if I'm telling you he's coming to bring it every time, best believe he's coming to bring it.
Another one in New York. New York, you got Danny Jacobs.